All right, guys, it's the grand reveal. I'm here at Smith Marine. Hopefully, not blinding, but without further ado, my new 2022 snowmobile.
Ready, Zook?
Bam!
That there is the 2022 Renegade XRS 850 with the 7.8-inch gauge and smart shocks. Had the ice scratchers installed right from here, tunnel mounted. I just bought the lock for the bag, and we are about to take the first ride.
I'm gonna go get oil.
Okay. So there she is. What do you think, boys? I also got the new E-Link attachment as well, because I want to get an oxygen helmet, but they are not in stock. So that's gonna have to wait. But yeah, what do you think? Got this is the control for the gauge, and got the adjustable riser here. I might try it out like that. Pull back, being my height. I don't know if you can see the gauge right now. It's in day mode, which may be necessary. I'm wearing my transition glasses, so it's hard to see, but she's running like the top. And see how those smart shocks work. The only downside at the moment is that the smart shocks module was not in, but the sled is rideable. It's just going to be in sport plus mode, but will still function with the smart shocks. It will just be on the stiffer end of the settings. So luckily I was able to call my insurance agent while I was in there filling out all the paperwork this morning and added the sled to the policy and did all the final paperwork. And Nolan from Skidoo actually showed me the sled. You may have seen him at the Syracuse Big East show in one of my videos where he was interviewing the Skidoo ambassadors. So he personally showed me all the ins and outs of this sled, so I want to thank Nolan for that. And let's get some riding in. I will do a better walk around video once I get back home, but we're here for a couple days. Let's make the best of it. All right, look at that track.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. Check the links in the description. Go like me, Pasty Boy, on Facebook and Instagram. And check out another video after this if you're having fun. We'll see you on the trail. Take care. All right.